All the final teams for having crossed the first round and coming over the 40 entries that we got. Let's have a huge round of applause for the final six. As most of you have already experienced the other events, you will see that Line of Fire 3 has something very different in store for you. This event is all about spontaneity, conviction, and presence of mind. To brief you a little bit about the event, the teams were presented with three different situations, namely, is the dirty picture too dirty? Like a rest, cricketing gods must be crazy. You're expected to choose a single situation and thereon defend your strategy as officials in a press conference. You have a panel and the audience for any questions henceforth. It also gives me immense pleasure in introducing the judges present with us today. We have Mr. Varun Raina. In his own words, he describes himself as someone born with the grace of God and genuine efforts of his parents, this graduate in molecular biotechnology, did his MBA, well, by fluke, by Symbiosis Institute of Business Management. He currently works with PepsiCo India as a brand head on on-premise channel for Lipton Iced Tea. Along the way, he did some quizzing and won some Antar Rajkya and Antar Deshya quizzing competitions. You're making it tough for me. From the National B-grade movie quizzes in Simbi to the prestigious Tata Crucible, he's done it all. With DC Comics, Bob Dylan and comedy of Omar Sharif and quizzing as his passion, he loves the opportunity of hogging on free snacks at inter-college competitions with his wife Devika. We'll make a note of that. Introducing Devika, she calls herself as a railway kid for her immense love for traveling, currently with Mitsui Motors, handling operations and customer service. Her hobbies are reading, traveling, and troubling Varun. Alright, so I'll just brief you about the rules of the game. Each team is subjected to counter questioning, like I've already mentioned, where you have to defend your strategy. You'll have 1 minute for an opening statement by your team lead. Thereafter, 1 minute for your closing statement by some other member. You will be cross-questioned for 7 to 8 minutes.